The song I'm Just Mad Bitch is written by my best male friend. His name is Isaac, and he's a really amazing songwriter that I've been working with for like 2 years. And I think he wrote it about being a little bit like proud in a relationship that's ending. The concept for the music video, actually, I was watching this really amazing Netflix movie called Malcolm and Marie, where a couple kind of fights in a really, really pretty house. And the different like emotions that they go through that whole night was really inspiring and really entertaining to me. The stylist I worked with on the video is called Emily Erickson, and she's a new friend of mine. That's just really amazing. We tried to make it more movie than we normally do. So it's kind of monochrome, and it's a lot of just like one color things. I think the hardest part to record is probably like the more little intimate scenes, because I'm just such a fucking nervous person, but I survived. Working with Gustav Skarsgård was really amazing. I've always had like such an on-screen crush on him, and then I met him in real life, and he's such a nice guy, and he really made me feel very comfortable, and I still can't believe that he said yes. Thank you, Gustav.